Hello everyone, I'd like to quickly introduce myself. I am Alonso de la Rosa from the Technological Institute of Querétaro. The project that has been developed is titled Design, Construction and Setup of Near-Field Electric Spinning with a Peak Collector, Influence of Synthesis Parameters on the 3D Nanofiber Structure. The team is made up of a server, Ana Laura Martinez Hernandez, Nimrod Vasquez Nava and Carlos Velasco Santos. And this study, a near-field electrospinning system has been designed and constructed to generate 3D fibrous structures by layer-by-layer staking of 2D films. In the purpose experimental configuration, the spinner and the sharp electrode are arranged collinearly, one above the other respectively separated by air. Both mentioned elements are mobile and move in X, Y direction, always keeping alignment while the substrate is fixed and electrically insulated, located between the spinner and the sharp electrode. The complementary materials or equipment is a syringe pump and high voltage power supply and control cabinet, where an Arduino Uno programming card is housed as the controller of the equipment. About the methodology describes the relationship between the nylon 6C and acid or formic acid and other parameters like shown in the table, in this table. About the results, and feature 2, 9 different fields are shown of 9 different treatments. The films 2B has the tiniest fibers, and films 2A and 3B are the ones with the highest order according to the stage of movement of the equipment. Now, with respect to feature 3, the FTR spectra of the 9 treatment are shown. There is a trend observed with more intensity peak at 15:35 and 16:33 as the displacement speed is increased to 3A and 3B treatments. However, there is no linear trend as the parameter of the electrical voltage and displacement speed are varied. The modification and the intensity of the characteristic peak is related and the molecular concentration of the each samples, which could be linked to the porosity of the film. Thanks for your attention.